So this is a demonstration of the localization system we're working on. It's controlled fully through .lang files, which look like this. It should automatically pick up new language files at startup time, so no need for fiddling around with the code to add new languages. So yeah, you're able to just select from a drop down and it'll update live. So here's English, Esperanto, and Japanese. If someone complains that these translations are incorrect, shut up and use Google Translate. I know they're probably not correct, but yeah. Took surprisingly little amount of code that's working. But yeah, the default English translations are done in the source, right here. And then from there, it determines which ones are available and which ones you can change. So menu revision and change log here. Yeah, I think it works pretty well. So hopefully over the next whatever time that I'm not able to actually work on the game properly, I'll